Right, we're continuing on. We're keeping on the singing theme, and what an honour it is to have this gentleman with us tonight. You may not have seen or met him in person yet, but no doubt you've seen him on your TV screens all of last year when he was looking the votes and he went the whole way to become the Vice of Ireland, so we did. What an honour it is to have him here tonight. He's a busy man because he's going to be performing here, and he's leaving immediately after here to go perform in a concert then in his own local Ahabog as well. But he was very, very good. He said he'd love to come here, entertain you tonight, and as I say, then I know he's moving off then to go to Ahabog to do one there as well. So I know you'll give a nice big recurring welcome in Coot Hill to the one and only Vice of Ireland, Mr. Michael Lawson.
Thank you.
The way he sings there as well. I've got to check, does he need his backing tracks? Maybe be sure he takes them with him. He may need them.